performance was okay in the opening game of the season. The points return was zero, though now they're looking to at least get off the mark in that respect in game two.
Yeah, sometimes you can play well and get nothing from a football match. I fancy if they play well again here today, they might just get some reward.
Place to try and hit it now.
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. This is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an app.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Kroos. Francis. Andre. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. And now a throw in. Asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Nemov. Batty.
He's got room to hit this.
And the ball's in. It's a goal. Was and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Restarting at 2-0. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And that'll be a throw. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Francis. With the ball, Valencia. Batty. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Gomez. Here's Lee. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Navarro. Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
Now those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as boundless as that.
Kroos. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Andre. Lee. And in goes the cross. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. That will be a corner. It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. Got away from him. Kroos. Reed, supporting player alongside, and he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
He can hit it here. It's a difficult shot, a volley. It's a good one.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances, and pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Navarro. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. With the ball, Valencia. Possession in the midfield area. Navarro. Lee. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. This could be a chance.
And here's the shot. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Quick header, found a teammate. Oh, the attacker's done well, beating his man. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
It's a good ball, they could be in.
And shoots!
He's a great volleyer, look at that. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Navarro. It's Enrique. South of danger there with that clearance. there goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0. Forty-five minutes still to go, second half underway. Now Reed. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. What a fine save. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back.
Shot on!
Hungry for more goals. With the ball, Valencia. Wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Gross. Lee. So we'll restart with a throw-in. And that's going to be a goal kick. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Here's Reed, and he's presented the ball to the opposition, and he backed it away. Nemo. Navarro. It's a quick break. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. That's a real... Well, could be a booking here. Batty.
Gonna try it.
That's a very good goal. There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Well, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
It's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Real individual inspiration here. More what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Going to be a free kick. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Clears the danger. It's gone out for a throw-in. It's Enrique. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Referee has awarded this free kick. Batty. Gomez. What's the keeper doing here?
The shot's on!
And that would have really wrapped up the game. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. And the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. He's got that well out of harm's way. Navarro. That's a free kick. He's got that.
He's got his shot off now.
Decent block. Deflected behind. A clear corner. ball goes out for a goal kick. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. 5 minutes of added time. Nemov. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball.
He's got room to hit this.
Pick his spot now. That is a fantastic goal. Well, looking at the replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
That's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
That is the end of the match. 4-0, the emphatic final score. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
It's okay in the opening game of the season. The points return was zero.